Hi guys, welcome to a day in the life of a digital marketer video.
My name is Olympika Mehta and I'm working as a digital marketer at Girl Power Talk.
Hope you all are doing well. So I'll be sharing my whole routine with you today, starting from when I woke up. So I woke up at around 9 a.m. today. Then I did some meditation. After that, I got freshen up, had my breakfast, one parantha and aloo ki sabzi, specially fried aloo. That's my favorite. And right now it's 10:45 a.m. and my office timing starts from around 11 and it goes to 8:39. I'll be reaching office in around 10 minutes. I'm very punctual, yeah? Let's go! So I have reached office. Let's clock in. So guys, I'm in the office. Right now I'm checking the mails and the tasks that I'll be doing today. And after planning out my day, I'll just start. So firstly, I'll be hyperlinking one article of the organization. And the second task that I'll be doing is testing layout of another article. It will take approximately half an hour, 45 minutes. So guys, my next task will be to pitch articles of the client on the various websites that I have researched. And I'll start with PR.
It's time for lunch. So let's do it.
So I'm back from lunch. And now I will let you in about the tasks for the day. Okay. First of all, I'll be taking an interview of a candidate who has applied for a digital marketer position. And then, okay, for the client, I will be editing the transcription and writing the full story draft to be published on our website. What else? Okay, I have a discussion with my senior about keyword research. You know that is part of SEO, right? And SEO is part of digital marketing. We can have another session about everything in detail, right? If you guys like this content, only then. After that, I have a blog team management meeting where we'll be discussing about new processes, which articles need to go live, assigning everybody tasks. Let's say hi to our friends. This blue one is so cute, right? Eh? From the tea break, and now I've gathered all the strength that is required to complete my rest of the tasks for the day. Also, I'll be doing keyword research of a prospect. Yes, there are one or two more tasks. That's a bit of like hyperlinking the article. Yeah, that's it. But these tasks only are going to take a long time. Like, think for yourself. When I will be writing the story draft, it takes approximately 2 hours, right? Okay, bye fishies! Before going to home, I want you guys to see the favorite section of mine in the office. Okay, the library, guys. I just love it.
So, I had rajma in my dinner with rice and now I'm going to PG and then I'll watch some K-drama. Then I'll just sleep at around 12:30. So, that's it. Here my day ends and I hope you had a really good time watching this video. Bye bye guys. Take care.